All right, so this is the second solo I'm playing today. Dave Loyal posted a thing a few weeks ago and included my name about playing solos from the Company of Fifers and Drummers music books. And the second solo is called Drag Paradiddles for Greenie. It's written by the late, great Jack Pratt, John S. Pratt. And Drag Paradiddles for Greenie is dedicated to Harold Green. So this goes out to both of them, my late, great friends, Harold Green and Jack Pratt. One, two, three, four.